Some of you are wondering, why is Naraka Bladepoint so laggy? Well, it's because it has FPS issues on all Xbox Series X and Xbox Series S. Just check out the video behind you, or below you actually. In there, you can see that the graph is showing not 60 FPS, and that is across all Xbox Series consoles. They have not updated it and fixed it. I will let you know, so stay put with subscribe and follow me on my socials. I will let you know as soon as they release a patch.